Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel officially. Finally decided to make a YouTube channel. Not sure what I'm gonna post for any of you, but you know what? All I gotta say is subscribe. I'm gonna show you what my life is like a little. Right now, I'm just chilling with my roommate Lindsay. Yeah, we should be studying right now, but you know what? Decided to take a quick study break, do this quick intro for all of you. So let's get at it. That's all I gotta say.
Oh, that's London on the track when I shit back.
We got London on the train.
Swerving.
A wild Ashley White man.
So it's a typical Friday night, so we usually go out to dinner with the roommates.
Day night.
Big day night with us. Way, didn't tape my Friday because I only have one class, don't do much, but yeah, take you on a little journey to date night tonight. I just want to say one issue with rooming with all girls really is that you have to wait for them to get ready. I just got ready in about 3 minutes.
I'm ready. What are
and
you
they still,
about?
They all have to do their hair, their makeup, and get dressed. Because I'm just ready to go right
You're
now.
Not even gonna go.
I know. A squat out to Blue Wolf right now.
Dinner.
Some dinner. Natalie wants to get in. All I have to say is that these ladies look gorgeous. Baby, you look good. You look gorgeous.
Baby, we look good. We look handsome.
BLT action going on here. Ellie with the burger. Big Nat eating a big salad. Emily's got her salad too. Hot girl semester.
A tingle in the scar
means a pingle in the heart.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
On a tinkle? Oh wait, that's in my nose.
Hey, I want to be famous.
I want to be.
Okay, so last night Lindsay left her phone in the Uber. Really in the ghetto right now,
and
I pull up to where we had to get her phone. First of all, she has to give this man $15, so yeah, it's fine. We pull up, and there's this guy just chilling on the corner, and I swear I feel like I'm in a gang right now.
Okay.
This guy's sitting on the corner with, like, a mask on, and he's got his dark glasses.
Can we, like, leave?
Oh, he's still here. He's just staring at us. I thought I was pulling up on his corner, and he's just gonna whip out a gun or something. And then there's this homeless man. This homeless man, you got any change, man? I was like, nah, sorry, man, not today. And he followed me to my car, and now we're just chilling. Like, I don't know where we are right now,
so
but...
So can we leave?
We are not in the city of Rochester, I can tell you that. Besides that, it's a beautiful day in Rochester. We're going to Fisher right now to study some more. Lindsay's happy that she got her phone. It's really not... It hasn't been her week, guys. Honestly, it hasn't been her month, but you know, we can only go up from here. Personal growth, am I right?
I sure hope so.
We gotta stay positive, baby. What it do, baby? How do you feel, Lindsay?
Like my life's a fucking joke. What's your profanity?
What's your profanity?
Right. Mer, what are you most excited about for this upcoming season?
So excited for all the team bonding and getting closer with my teammates. Creating lifelong friendships.
Great answer. How about you? What are you most excited about here?
Excited to... Yeah, that's... Hoopers! Okay, well, anyways, I'm excited to win E8s and hope... And, yeah, I'm bad online.
Pass it over to Leah and Sam here. What are you guys most excited about for this upcoming season?
I don't know. Maybe to win E8s?
Great answer. The height difference right now. By the way, I'm like 5'4", I was like 6 foot, so I'm just like looking up on you.
Big shot. Peanut butter insets. No. Outside. Cocaine white, but he looks like Gentiles. Emotional.